walkthrough, playthrough, review, anything like that. It's just me playing the game badly so you can see what it looks like.
Okay then, this is Quazer on the Acorn Archimedes, written by Julian Rocky.
Rocky?
Rocky. I don't know who he is. Shameful. I really should, but I never do. I'm talking rubbish now. This is loud. It is really loud. That, oh god. All that noise is coming out of the Archimedes internal speaker, and I'm having to shout to be heard above it, just to hear myself. Loud! Oh god blimey. And it's also fast. This is making me think of, is it Uridium? I've never actually played Uridium. I've got clones of it on my Electron. God. But it seems like that kind of game. The scenery is not scrolling so insanely fast, but the ship's mad. Yeah, I like this. Oh god. I mean, it's graphically fairly simplistic, but the speed of it is crazy fast. And loud. I mean, total... Oh dear. Total assault on your senses. That's great. I've got a cat at my feet being an idiot. Kizzy, go away. I probably should have made a note of the password for that last level I was on, but... Oh, I didn't think of that. Oh my god. Whew. Speaker. Okay, remember that for me, because I'll forget. Speaker. You wait, if I... Oh, God. It... Oh. When I die and come to start again, I will completely forget that there's a password system, and I'll just start at the start again, because I'm stupid like that. Oh, my God, the speed is... intimidating. Sitting in the same spot does seem to work. Oh Christ. Okay. P. Password. Speaker. Hey, look at that. I don't want to die. Oh, you bugger. That is hard. Too loud, I can't hear myself think. Oh. Yeah, okay, there you are. I'm dying way too much. It is bloody hard because it's bloody fast, and it's a complete assault on your senses because it's so loud and colourful, and I like it despite being crap at it. That is Quazer by, go back to the start and read his name because I've forgotten, on the Acorn Archimedes A3010. I don't I imagine that's commercial. I can't be sure. It could be public domain. Might be from the cover disc of a magazine. Don't know. I like it. Seriously cool. Thank you for watching. And thank you to Mark, UK Retro Games, for sending me this. Mustn't forget. Yes. Cheers, Mark.